The battle had been lost, but the war isn't over. I won't stop fighting until I take Outworld's throne. That they thought Lei Chin prison would hold me is laughable. Once free, I began planning my next campaign. I would need an unstoppable army to overthrow Melina. Unfortunately, most of my former soldiers lacked the courage to rally to my standard. Rebuilding my army would require finding new recruits. And that task is proving easier than expected. Outworld's golden age has left more than a few behind. Without hope, without power, they eagerly heed my call to tear down Melina's government.